right, dude. Go trip over a knife. My boy, my boy, my boy.
Today is December 31st, 2018, and I decided to vlog because I haven't posted in a while. The last video I was going to post got deleted. Today is New Year's Eve. We are going to go to my family's house to do it's like kind of like a bonfire, not really, in it, and then cook like chicharrones and stuff like that. We go in the morning, and it's the morning, and we're gonna go, me and my mom, we're gonna go meet my stepdad and my sister there, because they're already there, and yeah. Hey, so I'm here at my aunt's house, and they're over there with the oil, and here skiing, trying not to fall off again. So probably record me doing that. So here, I'm probably gonna fall. I'm trying to record myself. I'm just gonna like, I'm doing it. Oops. I'm here with Sasha and Bea. Yeah. Oh, you can go subscribe to our channel. We don't have any content on there, but like,
subscribe
anyways. Maybe we'll put some eventually, you know? Maybe.
Yeah, right now. See you. I don't know when. When?
Okay, we upload every Wednesday.
Every Wednesday. Just kidding. No, I'm not that dedicated.
I was like, that's a vacation to commit.
Every once a year. Once, whenever I do it. Hey guys!
Hi!
So, right now, we're at the same place that I was like in the last clip. But this time it's 10:31 p.m. And it's almost midnight, which means it's almost New Year's, which means I'm almost gonna have to start my life all over again. You know, let me talk about New Year's. I think it's really dumb. Oops. Like when people say, oh, I'm gonna do this New Year, New Me. Like no one's ever, that never works out.
I brought gum and a special type of gum. Gum.
What type of gum?
Fairy tale fruit.
Oh, I saw that gum last time. But that's okay. Okay, we're gonna spill tea.
So, it was the day of my birthday party.
Birthday party.
And I invited my crush and one of my really good friends. So, yeah, we were all playing in the pool and everything. Then we go to the jacuzzi. But he already left. And like my friend, she was still there, and I told her who I liked. And the next day, they were dating.
Oh, now you can see us.
Okay. Yes,
queen. So basically, it's this shirt that says "Living the Dream." Pretty cute, actually. It's a small and it's like super big on me, so it's okay. And these joggers, these cute little joggers, they're like. We need the poop. Oh, pretty cute. And my Gucci slides. Just kidding, they're my Nikkei slides.
Yeah, we're gonna have
this shirt. And then this cute little beanie. Oh, by the way, I would say where I got them, but like, I don't know. I got them from Walmart. Because, okay, honestly, close. So basically, as I was saying before, I was really interrupted by this stupid storage, not enough space thing. I got my clothes from Walmart because honestly, Walmart has really cute stuff. Not really cute, just like averagely cute stuff. And I'd rather spend more money on getting clothes like that than spending a lot of money on like spending $100 on clothes. You know? Like, I'd rather spend $100 on a lot of things than one thing. Except shoes. I'll spend so much money on shoes. Like, you don't even understand. Like, I'd buy a whole store of shoes. But yeah.
Okay, now do your OOTD.
Okay. So, this is my panda shirt.
Mm-hmm. Super cute. What'd you get it from?
My closet. I got it from my closet. Uh-huh. Okay. And then these are my pants. They're llamas with presents. I got them from Walmart with another shirt, but I couldn't.
See, I'm telling you, Walmart is, like, Walmart is on fire.
And then I got these panda shoes from Walmart, too.
She's on brand.
Oh, and even my hair dye. Mm-hmm. That was from Walmart, too.
I'll probably see you before the next year. So, like, yeah. I just realized I'm, like, so cringy.
Okay, so it's the countdown.
My own life.
Oh, that's spiky. I'm ready. 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29.
So that's basically all our traditions. So these are like all our New Year's traditions. It's not that great. Just kidding, it's pretty great. Pretty just the thought of New Year's, you know? It's like that's it for this vlog. Happy New Year's!
Happy New Year's, my loves! Happy New Year's!
Happy New Year's! Bye everyone, like, subscribe, I guess if you want to. Love you the most!
I have to.
So anyways, guys. Bye! See you! Have a nice year. Led astray, the day you walked away. You were the clock that was ticking in my home. Changed my